In this footage, FM-2 Wildcat broke all three arresting cables on an aircraft carrier. Luckily, the plane didn't fall into the ocean.